So I was talking about the foundation brush. This is part two, guys. So go check out my part one. And it's really, it has a nice tip. So it's really nice for concealing. And this has a nice size to apply shimmer on your cheekbones, like a highlight. It's really nice size for that. It's a really flat one. And it's a little bit too thick for a foundation brush, but you know, if you're going on a voyage, I think it's the best thing. It's really nice. It kind of reminds me of the 226 from MAC. This is really good and handy. Then it comes with this eyeliner brush. This is as well too thick for an eyeliner brush, but it works amazingly. The bristles are hard, like, they're not hard, but they have a nice, they don't have a movement, so that is more, like, more settled, more, you know, more firm to do like a line. So this is really nice. Is the bristles like darker than my nail polish? No, it's my nail polish darker. My nails grew a little bit. Look, guys, you can see like the little tip going out there. Yep, my nails grew and I'm really proud. I haven't bite them for a long time. Like for a month, they grew fast. I'm like, oh, my nails will never grow. They're so long to grow. It's because I always bite them before a month. And now I know that each month, it grows a little bit. Then it comes with this brow brush. It comes with a brush. It comes with a comb. And the comb is really nice and handy when you have, like, awful hair displacement. And the brush is just really nice to settle. Really nice. I love this. I'm gonna be using this a lot. Then it comes with an eyeshadow brush, a regular sized eyeshadow brush, and it's really nice. I use this today. And yep. All it needs is a lip brush, but you don't really need that. Well, I do. But figures out for other people don't really need that, so whatever. So that's all for makeup, guys, I know. Ah, why? Well, because. Okay. Then I went to Village des Valeurs, and that's like their things are really cheap because it's like for people who doesn't have enough money and they go there to buy like nice clothes and stuff. Well, I don't really need to go there because all of my clothes are brand called, you know, with a brand. But I went there because my grandpa needed like a thing for his car and he wanted it one cheap and that could work. So he went there and I'm like, oh, I don't want to go there. It's like so ugly there. Like there's not a lot of clothes. But I forgot that when I was little, I just loved going there for the accessories because they have wonderful and beautiful accessories. So I just said, oh, it's true. Accessories. So I took out my wallet from my thing and I went there and I bought some stuff. I bought some accessories. So I bought everything in there was 50% off except the furniture. So I went there and I got jewelry. Well, I got three pieces. My first piece, I got one in white, and this is just, I love antique necklaces. They're like really discovering, like each necklace gives you a story, like a story of your own. And this is not closing because I have my nails and I'm not used, not closing because my nails are just avoiding the closing because I'm not used to being with nails here, people. I'm new. Give me a break. They did give me a break. So I got this. It's really antique. It looks really antique. It's nice for it with a tube top or with like a dressy shirt. It's really nice for everything. Everyday wear, casual wear, sexy wear. It's really cute. And it's this one. It has these bunch of stones. Like the light is like. Okay, let's see here. It's really pretty. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? It has that like natural shape. Sorry guys, I'm moving this everywhere. It has like its own natural shape. And it's small all the way till here. The small beads stop here, and then from here to there, they're all medium, and then to a big, large one in the middle. And that's what it looks like. It's really pretty. See? Really pretty. And there was two more, the like long ones, but I didn't want to get them because I didn't want to pay for them. My grandpa said if you want them, you have to pay for them, because those were like $6, and these were like $2 something. They were cheap and beautiful, and my grandpa paid for these, and he said use your money to pay the other ones. I'm like, oh, I don't want to use my money. I want to buy makeup. So he's like, I'm like, okay, whatever. So I just took this one. I took as well, and they were like 50% off, so they came like $1.25. And then there was this black one. This is really exciting. Look how cute this is. Isn't that cute? I just adore it. And I've been using this like this. That is just a natural necklace that you apply. Ooh. And it's long until here. It's really cute. I got a long, I got a medium long, and I got a small long. So it's like medium to large. Like small to large. Sorry. I was gonna get this one that's like extra large, extra small. It's like really small. It's like a necktie thingy type of necklace. But then I said no. It's okay. I want these. And this is really pretty. Then I got this one. Isn't this pretty? I just love this one. This is my favorite one. It's a yellow and white. And I got dressed. Like the necklace. Let me see if I can show you. Okay, guys. Oh, this is gonna fall. Oh. Okay, that is okay. I know I'm fat. So I got dressed like it. I got a nice tube top, like tank top. It's a yellow tank top. I got white shorts. Whoops, here you go. Whoops. I got white shorts. Ooh. I got like this thing silver. Ooh. I don't know if you can see them. Ooh. Oh God, what did I do? Okay, these are my shoes. I know it. Aren't they pretty? Whoops. There you go. And they look like Ed Hardy, but they're not. They look like Ed Hardy, but they're not. And they're yellow and white. And that's really cool because it matches with my necklace. Ooh. And time is running out. There's going to be a part three, guys. Sorry. And I was gonna put like a black tank top, white shorts, so it can match the necklace, the black one. But because my nail polish are black, but then I said whatever. I didn't want to put my yellow nail polish because I didn't want to rub the nail black nail polish off, so whatever. So yeah. I still have some time. No, I don't. I don't have time left, so please, guys, part three. How do you turn this off?